I've got an array of paints around me. I don't know if you can see them or not. I'm going to put some emerald green on. I am literally just going to do that. And I'm gonna also add some yellow. If I can find some. These yellows are getting a little bit low. That's quite a mustardy yellow, that one, so I'm not sure what'll happen with this. Whoops! Gonna let that dry and take it to the next steps. I've gathered up some paints that I fancy. Some blues, turquoise, lemon, green, kind of a shimmery fluorescent blue, a deep blue, like a primary blue, a bit of white, some turquoise, dark turquoise in that corner. Just let the grasses, or whatever these things are for you, just let them go in any direction that feels good. I'm just going to pick up some of that now onto my foam paddle. Just add a little bit of that here and there. Kind of go onto the horizon. Just a bit more. Oops, maybe a little bit too much, but we'll just trust that going to work out okay. Now I'm really liking that sort of custardy yellow along with those greens and blues. It's making a lovely, for my eyes, it's making a lovely sort of value contrast. This has dried up really beautifully and I'm loving the sky. So soft and light and fluffy and floaty. Love the texture in there. Really liking the ground area, full of, it's got dark areas, it's got lighter areas, it's got some sparkly bits. So the next step is to get a little bit messy. What a lovely colour. Oh yes, wow, that is bright. Do I want some of you? Buds appearing. Trying not to catch any wet green in there. They're not too bad. Sometimes think being distracted with music or whatever is actually quite helpful when we're creating, because when we do think, we get kind of hijacked. Often, because, well, in my opinion, our inner critic and our mind kind of has a bit of a thing going together, and it can really distract us and grab our attention and take our confidence away from us. Oh, I'm glad I did the yellow because it's rather nice. Nice to my eyes. It may not appeal to you. We've all got such different taste, haven't we? And that's fab. So important that we're all different. I'd love to see what you've been doing. And if you want to write about how you felt when you painted, you might have a notebook or a journal and you can write in about how you feel. What goes on for you as you paint, because that's quite important for me anyway. And look forward to seeing anything you share.